Lie face down on a Swiss ball placed under your stomach and pelvis. Rest your feet on the floor. Perform a front crawl arm movement as you draw your arm back along your side and repeat with the opposite arm. Your trunk should rotate at the same time. This is a functional shoulder mobility exercise.